it's a grand slam of things not to do. Phone in your hand, no seatbelt, traveling at a high rate of speed, in and out of traffic. I've never seen anything like that. And for other people to watch it, it's I would hope it's eye-opening for anybody else.